Okay, well, we decided that we're going to go on home. I've seen a lot here. So, off to the left there, you'll see that there's the coal plant. And we're on our way back home. We'll probably make it home right around 6 o'clock. So, but I wanted y'all to see what we saw with Fort Gibson. And I wanted y'all to see what we explored today. So, know that there was a stockade somewhere. I just don't know where. Yeah, it says it's a Muscogee power plant. So, that's where I guess the power from the coal comes. So, but anyway, just wanted to show you all the ominous clouds here. And they were going to be going over the Arkansas River. Y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and we're on our way back home. Took a little bit of a detour, but we went through OK, Oklahoma. It's OKAY, Oklahoma. So we are on our way back to Springdale, Arkansas, and we're on 69 north until we hit 13 miles, and then we're going to veer off to the right on 412 east, and then we're going to take 412 east all the way back to Arkansas. And as you can see, it's raining. Just I guess some passing showers, but it's not a big thunderstorm. So that's where we're heading right now. Going to change out the battery. I'm still going to have to try and get that EN187's battery eliminator. So that's what I'm going to try and get, because I don't think I can find it at Walmart. So, but anyway, y'all, that's what's going on right now. My mom had a pretty interesting time at the museum, and she got me a few things, so I appreciate that. So, we'll just head on back to Arkansas, and then we'll go from there. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I'll pick it up when we turn on to 412 in about 12 miles, which is about 83 miles from home. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and talk to y'all in a little bit. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and we're on our way home. I went by the Five Civilized Tribes Museum. There was a guy by the name of Willard Stone. Pretty neat wood carvings, and what I'll do is I'll post a picture of some of his pictures from Google, because when I was in the museum, I could not take pictures of the artwork that he has done. And there's also the great grandson, I think, of Willard Stone, and we're going through Locust Grove. This is a different way we're going, but Locust Grove is. If we were to go to Locust Grove, we'd be in the left lane. But that is where he's at now. It's the Willard Stone, this is the great-grandson of Willard Stone, was Jason Stone. And Jason Stone made a pretty neat wood carving of the Purple Heart tree. I will put the picture in this video so you all can see that. And it was for all those servicemen who were injured in the line of fire. And I saw that and I was impressed. But like I said, I cannot take pictures of the wood carvings in the art gallery at the museum. But like I said, it's going to be from Google search if I can find it, and I'll put it in here. But he made some pretty neat wood carvings, and some were about the Vietnam War. There's also one is made out of birch wood. It's called Past, Present, and Future, the Big Track, and it was about portrait of John Wayne. The star of today and in the forefront are the kids who will make the tracks in the future. But that is what it showed. And he's got a whole bunch of other wooden carvings. And like I said, I'm going to be showing a picture of those carvings that he did. Yeah, from what I understand, he was born in the 1920s, and he lived a pretty rich life. So what I'll do is I'll put that in with this video so you all can see. You all can see what he's done. And I think you'll like some of the wooden carvings. I'm looking at this book. It's called The Willard Stone Sculptor in Wood and Bronze. And I think you all really like this, the history of this guy. Anyway, if y'all are in Muskogee, check out the Five Civilized Tribes Museum, and I think you'll really like it. But anyway, it's going to be Biker 24, and talk to you all in a little bit. Okay, y'all, it's going to be Biker 24, we're coming up to the toll booth here, and we got to pay the toll. You remember Zach? On the web, mother. Yeah, pay it on the right. So, okay. For this, it's $2.50 for two axles. And so here we go. We're go to the toll booth here pay the toll and they're off, and they have a bill changer.
And two quarters in there.
I got one here.
There's two.
Well, there you go. Alright, so
hi, there's your two and here's your 50. That's it, Blaine. No, thank you.
So, we're off on our way back to Arkansas. So, we're on the turnpike until it ends. And then we'll just go from here. But, you know, it's been quite an eventful two days, actually. But anyway, just wanted to show you where we are at, and that if y'all are ever area, and this is a place to go, the Cherokee Turnpike. But anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and I will talk to you all. I'm going to get to Arkansas. Anyway, I'll talk to you in a little bit. Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and we are getting close to the Siloam Springs, Arkansas border. So this is the outskirts of Siloam Springs, and right up here on the left is Cherokee Casino, which I've been there a couple times. Appreciated when I was on my motorcycle on the way back and from Nebraska, and I never got rained on until after I got back to Arkansas, which doesn't make any sense, but okay. So I didn't get rained on until I got here, and then I pulled into their awning, and I was able to wait out the storm until the storm passed, and it was a nice place to park my motorcycle. So, but they have a place out to the side that you can park your motorcycle right there. But now I am in the state of Arkansas now. Just passing the border right now. And
welcome to Arkansas.
Yeah, we're in Arkansas. So if y'all can, like I said, check out the Willard Stone Museum. That'll be in Locust Grove, or you can go to the Five Civilized Tribes Museum in Muskogee, or if you're in the area, check out the Cherokee Heritage Center, but make sure that you don't go there on a Sunday or a Monday, because you won't get in. But anyway, that's what's going on, and I'd like to wish everybody a happy Memorial Day, from one veteran to all those other veterans out there. So, but anyway, y'all, I'm going to end this vlog here, and then we'll just, I'll pick up with another vlog. Anyway, this is Renegade Biker 24, and we'll talk to y'all later.